neither height nor depth. Thank you, Sister Glenn and Sister Mary. Our scripture reading this morning is coming from the book of Ezekiel. Ezekiel 36, verse 23. And it's also on the front page of the bulletin also, if you want to follow along. And I will sanctify my great name, which was profound among the heathen, which ye had profound in the midst of them. And the heathen shall know that I am the Lord, say the Lord God, when I shall be sanctified in you before their eyes. Amen.